Hey everybody, Sean here from VidGimmeYak.com. Here we are today back in deployment, grabbing the physics degree achievement. This is to get 10 kills using the laser class. Head into class editor, make sure you pick these as your weapon and your perks. You want to have the weapon on the right, which is going to be the laser gun. Make sure you set these as your perks, the one in each of the corners, bottom left and upper right. Start up a game with AI bots and play as laser class. Laser class is probably the best balance class since it does a reasonable amount of damage while having a pretty good fire rate. So you're not trading one for the other necessarily. So this should be the easiest of all of the classes to get used to since he's pretty much good at everything. So what you want to do is you want to keep up our same strategy if you're not so good at the game or are just getting slammed by the really cheap AI. Keep your eyes out for power-ups, make sure you're capturing the towers. Minion kills are always a good source of racking up your score. And finally, only pick fights with enemies who have been weakened by other enemies, and 10 kills should come in no time. Personally, this took me about 2 attempts to get this done, opposed to 6 to 8 attempts with all of the other classes, because some of them get harder, especially the next and final one that we are going to tackle in the next video. But whatever the case, once you rack up your 10th and final kill, you should be good for the achievement. So there it is, it's going to be for 100 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.